strength increased 44 from 70 to 2,700. Faculty from 10 to 120. Undergraduate programs from 5 to 20. Add 5 postgraduate programs. Add a second shift for some programs due to increase in demand. This college is indeed an improbable progress report. Founded by the benevolence of and in memory of a legendary hero of Tamil Nadu and his enlightened wife. While Bharat Ratna Dr. M.G. Ramachandran was an actor turned statesman who governed Tamil Nadu as the chief minister for a few consecutive terms, Srimati Janaki succeeded him as chief minister, albeit for a short period. As chief minister, MGR established the Mother Teresa University for Women with the goal of women's empowerment. Established in 1996, Dr. M.G.R. Janaki College of Arts and Science for Women has indeed secured a place of eminence within a brief span of 16 years. Did we say eminence? Well, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. In the year 2012, C.M. Rupa bagged university first rank in BCA. Deepa Mala bagged university first rank in BSc Psychology. Pavitra got university first rank in BCom, Accounts and Finance. Subha Devasundari bagged university second rank in Psychology. In Sanskrit, A. Priyadarshini of BCA got university third rank. fourth rank were shared by Anusha of Microbiology and N. Madhuram of BCom General. Also, T. Ramya of BCA secured the fifth rank in Hindi. In Tamil, C. Tamilmuri of BCA secured university fifth rank. In English, P. Revati of BCA bagged university 12th rank. P. Anuradha of BCA the 13th rank. G. Leelavati of BCA the 15th rank. In Hindi, D. M. Samira of BCA got university 6th rank and Megha Jain of BCom bagged 13th rank. In French, Sridevi Bhavani of BCA secured university 4th rank and G. Geeta Chetty of BCom the 13th rank. In BCom Accounts and Finance, S. Bhavani secured university 7th rank and S. Divya 8th rank and V. Geeta 13th rank. University 5th rank in microbiology has been bagged by N. Anusha and university 15th rank in biochemistry has been bagged by S. Shankari. The postgraduate students have by no means lagged behind in bringing glory to the college. The students of Human Resource Management have once again secured top university ranks. K. Vijita has secured the first rank, and Joseph the second rank, the fourth rank by V. Shailaja, fifth rank by L. Didia, sixth rank by B. R. Sangeeta, eighth rank by L. Priya, ninth rank by R. Archana. J. Brinda, 11th rank by M. Sangeeta, 12th rank by Susanna, and the 15th rank by R. Bhuvaneshwari. In bioinformatics, Mwangi Esther Wangui bagged the second rank. Third rank by R. Gayatri, 11th rank by Sonia, 14th rank by S. Sushila. Sophie bagged the 8th rank in Applied Microbiology. The college offers a unique 5-year integrated course in dance, music, and theater. Thank you. Yes, it's the pursuit of excellence in all the courses the college offers. BSc degree in biochemistry, microbiology, computer science, psychology, and mathematics. BCA degree in computer applications, BCom in general, accounting and finance, corporate secretaryship, and bank management, BA in English literature, and BBA in business administration. Postgraduate courses offered include MSc degree in bioinformatics, applied microbiology, information technology, MA degree in human resource management as well as in Natya.